triggered.
I was walking down the high street when I heard footsteps behind me, and there was a little old man, the scarlet and grey, chuckling away. Well, he trotted back to my house, and he sat beside the telly with his tiny hands on his tummy, chuckling away, laughing all day. Oh, to report you to the gnome office.
I'm a laughing gnome and you can't catch me. I'm a laughing gnome and you can't catch me,
said the laughing gnome. Well, I gave him roasted toadstools and a glass of dandelion wine. Then I put him on a train to Eastbourne, carried his bag and gave him a fag.
Have you got a light, boy?
Yeah, where do you come from?
No man's land.
Oh, really? In the morning, when I woke up, he was sitting on the edge of my bed with his brother whose name was Fred. He brought him along.
So that's a satellite dish on the inside. What's that all about? Oh no, is it a veranda? Can't work it out.
Haven't you got a gnome to go to?
No, we are nomads.
Didn't they teach you to get your hair cut at school? You look like a rolling gnome.
Yeah.
I am.
Have you got permission to take photographs?
Who off?
The police.
Is that who gives permission?
Yeah.
I didn't think it was.
It's just, it's police property.
And but I'm on a public footpath, aren't I?
Well, yeah.
So it's if it's publicly accessible, you don't need to get permission off the police. That was a sigh.
I know. I just don't want to be an arsehole, that's all. It's just, you know. I'm sure you can understand that it's police property and we don't want people taking photographs of it.
What?
I'm just hoping you understand that. I know where you're coming from.
Yeah, you've got to understand that actually I'm not doing anything unlawful.
Yeah, but I'm just asking you politely.
Okay, well, I'll decline politely.
Right. So what's the purposes of taking photographs?
It doesn't really matter, does it?
Well, I'm sure you can understand it.
You keep saying you're sure I can understand. Yeah. This person here has been following me around for the last 10 minutes. Is she surveilling me?
I don't know. I can't tell. Someone's told me to take photographs, so I've got to ask the question.
Okay, which is lawful?
Yeah.
Heil Hitler! Right. I'm busy, guys, so unless the three of you have got something properly to say, I think you should leave me in peace, because I don't care about your feelings and photographing from a public footpath. You've already told me that I need permission, which is wrong, and you shouldn't be coming up to somebody as a police officer and telling a member of the public that they can't do something.
I'm not a police officer.
All right, can I... Who are you?
I'm a member of the estates team.
Police staff?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm sure you can understand, but, you know...
You keep saying you're sure I can understand.
Well, I hope you can understand why I'm asking you a question.
No, not at all.
It could be anybody. That's why I've got obligations
to ask. Well, you could, but it doesn't matter who I am. If it's lawful to do it, it doesn't matter who I am.
Yeah, I understand that, yeah. But surely, from your point of view...
Don't call me Shirley.
You've got to understand why I'm asking you the question.
What was the question?
Why are you taking the photographs?
Just exercising my rights.
Nice.
That's surely okay with the police, is it?
Photographs of what, though?
Say that again, sorry.
Photographs of what?
Anything I can see. Can I have your details as well, please?
I'm not an officer either.
David Hansen. Can I have yours while you're here as well? Mark Graham, are you in a threesome to intimidate me, by the way?
No.
Okay.
No, I couldn't do that.
What it was, we're
just civilians.
You see the white van going past before?
All right.
We've seen you and just wondered, right, what you're doing, that's all.
Okay.
I would hope you understand where we're...
You've said it again, haven't you?
No, I hope.
That's your favourite word, understand, isn't it?
I want to be friendly. That's why. I don't want to be awkward or anything. Because obviously, well, you've got your exercising your rights.
I am.
It would only be right to question people, do you not agree?
No, it wouldn't. It's paranoia.
No.
It's paranoia.
No, I've got a duty to ask what is...
Well, you think you have.
I have.
I think you've made that duty yourself.
Hand outside, please.
If it's for me, I'm not in.
I've got a guy taking photographs outside the tree.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, if you don't mind. Please, just see where we stand.
Tell him to get the camera squad out.
No, I won't do that.
So what's going on here? Where's the firearms?
I don't think we're going that far, are we?
I can't go in there, can I?
No.
Have they got a firearms unit here, based here?
Yeah, I would like to see.
Why not? There's a big sign there, signs firearms.
That's a firearms license.
Oh, is it? So if you got a shotgun, you come here?
To get your...
So the public are allowed in there as well?
As long as they've got reasonable cost.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, we don't want anybody to walk in because that'd be a risk, wouldn't it, to the building?
So how long have you worked here?
2 years.
And do you like it here?
It's a moment, same as any job, isn't
yeah.
it?
Yeah.
It's ups and downs.
Yeah.
You get busy.
Yeah. It doesn't seem very busy for the HQ, this, but I suppose...
I can't encourage people to work from home with
COVID. Oh, right, yeah. And I suppose they've got plenty of coffee machines in there, haven't they?
Well, yeah. It's got to make
He looks authoritative, doesn't he?
He's
that
my,
walk.
He's my boss.
That walk says, I'm going to kick ass here, doesn't it?
No, yeah. Feels good.
Yeah.
Hi,
mate.
Okay?
I'm fantastic. How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
What's your name, please?
Phil Robinson. I'm head of estates.
Well done, Phil. How did you get that job, eh? No, don't you have to tell me.
Working really hard. Are you going to
move up to? Well, I'm taking pictures with this camera.
Yeah. Nice big lens.
That's what I'm up to.
So what are you taking pictures of?
Anything I can see, really.
So you're not zooming in, are you? I'm in on it, anything in particular, are you?
It's not a zoom camera.
Okay. Good. Well, we can't stop you taking pictures. You're more than entitled to take pictures where you are.
All right, well, will you let David know that? Because he says I've got to have permission off the police to do it.
No, you don't.
That's
as you
right.
well know, you don't yeah. need permission to take pictures.
So I want him sacked, all right. Not just disciplined, sacked, okay. Is that okay? Or is that unfair?
I think that's a little bit...
All right, then.
It's a little bit...
Well, just 2 weeks' pay, Doc.
2 weeks' pay, okay. I'll have a chat with him.
Okay.
I don't think it'll come to that.
All right.
You know where the boundary is around ownership?
Come and show me.
So you can't... You know, you can take pictures.
Yeah.
So you can take pictures where you're standing.
David, are you listening to this?
Sorry, yeah.
This man knows his shit, so listen,
yeah.
Pay attention.
So he can't take pictures, he's not on our property, he's not breaking any kind of law,
yeah.
He's not doing anything wrong. Our boundary is roughly at that point there where it says slow.
Okay.
So I just politely ask,
yeah.
don't...
I
don't...
just thought that meant that was like a reference to the people that worked in there.
No,
but
no.
Go on.
So our ownership is there. So as you know, you can't go on our land to
okay.
take any pictures.
Yeah.
But... Feel free, take
right.
pictures that you want, but I would politely ask though, don't be zooming in on windows. And
I can't
taking...
zoom, it's not a zoom camera,
okay,
it's
fine.
A telephoto, so it's already fully zoomed.
Okay.
Come here, come and have a look. I'll zoom in on this window just so you can see. You have to go and tell that woman to put her clothes on, but...
Okay.
So that's, it's a full...
I just want to clarify it.
Yeah.
I'm saying, I can't walk. I'm going to say it again. You can't stand. I can't walk. Just walk away.
No, I can't stand. No,
okay.
It's a paranoia that they instill into you, thinking, making you think that the camera's a problem, whereas there's more cameras than people in this country.
Yeah, no.
And it's just a matter of letting people. If they thought it was a problem, they'd make it
yeah,
unlawful.
If I didn't question you, I'd be in trouble myself.
Yeah.
So.
Is that what he's like? Would he question
no,
you?
I,
He's suggesting you're a tyrant here.
You are. You can't just let people wander about without questioning.
Well, of course you can. If they're on a public footpath, they have every right to. People on a public footpath shouldn't be mired by people. You wouldn't like it if I come up to you or your missus, if you were walking in the park, yeah, and I said to you, excuse me, do you mind what you're doing? Tell me what you're doing. And that's exactly how it is here.
But if I went to your house and started taking photographs, would you like it?
Well, if you went to my house and stood in the road and took photographs of the road, I could do nothing about it. And
like?
If I phoned the police, doesn't matter. Law isn't about what you like and what you dislike. It's about what's unlawful. So if you phoned the police and said, there's somebody at the end of my street taking photographs, do you know what their answer would be?
Well, I think, I don't know, it depends on context. If it was checking photographs of children and stuff like that.
Okay, now you're changing it. Now you're changing it.
Yeah.
But you know what? Even if you did take photographs of children, yeah, it won't be a problem. There's enough children
to stand here and take
yeah,
and,
be here all day.
And take pictures.
Yeah. You know what? I'm disappointed you took that down that route. That's awful, that is. But that's awful. Because what you've done is you've took a bloke that's on a public footpath taking photographs of buildings in the area, and now you've suggested that, these kids. That's wrong, that.
No,
that's
he didn't suggest that. He didn't.
Okay, all right. We're done.
Just saying down the
street. Yeah, I know, but we're done.
Okay.
Right.
Right. Just be careful on the road. It's an operational route.
I will.
So I wouldn't want to see you having an accident or anything.
Okay.
But as I say, just that line there is the line of ownership.
Right, so.
Okay. Thank you.
The double one.
I was walking down the high street when I heard footsteps behind me, and there was a little old man in scarlet and grey chuckling away. Well, he trotted back to my house and he sat beside the telly with his tiny hands on his tummy, chuckling away, laughing all day. I ought to report you to the gnome office.
Gnome office.
Ah, 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 I'm a laughing gnome and you can't catch me. Ah, 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 I'm a laughing gnome and you can't catch me. Said the laughing gnome.